It is time now for politics and punditry from the Eagle's Nest. My guests tonight are Messrs. Andy and Randy Pig.
Messrs.
Our topic is noise pollution. Andy Pig, how would you control noise pollution?
By making it nice and quiet.
I'm astonished that answer actually had something to do with the question.
Well, I know. We could put our fingers in our ears.
Yeah.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Listen, now it is much quieter.
What?
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 Now,
what?
Don't start that routine. Once that business gets going, there's no end to it.
Huh?
What? One sad Christmas you went bowling in Connecticut?
Well, yes, I did, but that has nothing to do with what we're talking about.
What?
What?
I know how to end this tomfoolery.
What?
Take a tingless trout for your spears.
Take our fingers out of our ears?
Okay.
Works every time. Good night, everyone.